Magic Jenny. Oh, I do love candy canes.
Yeah.
Mm.
Yummy.
Well, as you can see, it's the most wonderful time of the year. It's Christmas time. And I'll be reading everyone's story about a very special reindeer, Rudolph, who saved Christmas Day with his shiny red nose. Welcome to Christmas Storytime with Magic Jenny. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. You know, Dasher and Dancer, Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid, Donner and Blitzen.
Yes!
But do you recall the most famous reindeer of them all?
Yes.
Who that is?
Rudolph, with your nose so bright. Rudolph.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose.
Merry Christmas!
Rudolph.
And if you ever saw it, even you would say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. Oh dear.
Oh no.
They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Oh?
Oh.
Poor Rudolph.
It's time to celebrate Christmas.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve. Santa came to say, oh, they need some help here, I think.
Oh, oh, oh. Rudolph, ho, 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 with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Ho, ho, ho.
Then how the reindeer loved him, and they shouted out with glee. Oh, they're very happy.
Merry Christmas!
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Yay!
And Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, with his shiny red nose, saved Christmas Day, and everyone had a lovely day with their friends and family.
Singing
and dancing. And what about that cheeky elf?
Yes.
Oh, I just realised I haven't baked my cookies for Santa. And we all know what a big job that is. Well, I have to go now, friends. So say hi to your mums and dads for me and have a very, very Merry Christmas. Bye!
Merry Christmas!
Christmas, everyone.
Merry Christmas. Happy Magical Day.